Most people in life are looking at how to make a life worth living and retirement worth having. We do this based on the relationships we have both here on earth and those that may be ahead of us in heaven. What I mean by that is that we all have a parentage, we all have a lineage, we all have a heritage, and our family relationships have been long-standing throughout all of American history and society, and however our people did the things they do, did or have done to be here.